Hello, YouTube. I just wanted to make an update video for all of those who have been asking me where they can see me in San Diego for the Comic-Con. Yes, I'll be going to San Diego later this month for the San Diego International Comic-Con 2011. And some of you may be wondering why I'm going to San Diego for the Comic-Con. Why do I have panels? Why do I have signings and autograph signings and stuff like that? You know, for those of you who have just joining us here on this channel and who know me only for my smile video, you might be surprised to know that I actually draw comics. Sometimes I also write comics. And I've been drawing comics since 1992, and I've been working on and off for American comics since 1995. So it's basically my day job, and this thing I do on YouTube, I just do when I'm bored. Okay? So I've been to San Diego a couple of times already. The first time was in 1997. And the second time was in 1999. And this is the first time in so many years that I'm coming back to San Diego. And I'm told that the convention today is quite different from how it was more than 10 years ago. It's crazier and it's bigger and it's more insane. I will be announcing here my schedule of panels and signings and exactly where I will be and at what time, what day. So if you're attending the Comic-Con, you will be able to come over and say hello, and I will say hello back to all of you. Okay, just a quick update really, and my editor tells me that he will be releasing the schedule soon for me so I can announce it properly. Okay, YouTube, until next time, we're going to San Diego, see you. If not, I guess see you here on this channel on YouTube. Bye-bye.